Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Did everyone hear it? Apple's official statement will stop production of iPod Touch. The iPod Touch in our hands will be out of print. If you want to take this opportunity to sell to someone, then the first thing you need to do is to factory reset your iPod Touch. In today's video, I'll show you how to reset iPod without password with 3 methods. Now let's get started. Way 1. Use Find My. In this way, you need to make sure Find My is open on your iPod, and take out your iPhone logged in with the same Apple ID. Then you can erase your iPod wirelessly like this. Open Find My. Then tap Devices at the bottom. Select your iPod. Slide down and tap Erase This Device. Tap Continue, Erase. After entering your credentials, your iPod will start erasing. When you see the hello screen, it means the reset is completed. If you don't open Find My on your iPod, I prepare perfect way for you without any restrictions. Way 2. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair is a professional tool for iDevice. You can use it to reset your iPod without password. Let's see how it works. So open UltFone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPod. A locked iPod will not be recognized by the computer, so we need to put it into recovery mode. For iPod Touch, press and hold the top and home button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. Now go to UltFone iOS System Repair. Click Reset Device. Then Factory Reset. Download the firmware. Once downloading the firmware is completed, it starts to reset. Well done! It says the reset process is completed. You'll see the startup screen on your iPod. Way 3. Use iTunes. This method is easy to fail in operation. You can try it if you don't mind. Let's launch it. Then connect your iPod and put it into recovery mode. For iPod Touch, press and hold the top and home button at the same time until you see the recovery mode screen. Then switch back to iTunes. You'll see the option to update or restore. Here we select Restore. Then click Restore and Update. It can remove the lock screen and also erase all the data on your iPod. Once downloading the firmware, iTunes will start restoring your iPod to factory settings. Well done, now your device will restart, just like that. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, have a nice day, see you.